Kora people. The Kora are an ethnic group who live almost exclusively in the state of Nayarit, Mexico. The terms Nayars, Nayaritas, and Koras Nayaritas are derived from the name of an ancient political religious leader. In 1722, when the Kora were conquered by the Spaniards, the mummy of the great Nayar was discovered on the Mesa del Nayar. He was at one time the principal Kora oracle, through which the sun responded to Kora queries. The mummy was taken to Mexico City to be judged by the Holy Inquisition. The people of the mountains, who needed to obtain salt from the coast, came down from time to time to trade for salt, fish, and meat. They brought with them maize, beans, sotal wine, honey, wax, deer, and wild pig skins, precious feathers, and caged birds. Marriage is forbidden with lineal kin, with persons who have the same last name, with godparents, and with the family of godparents. Marriage between first cousins is rare and looked down upon. The predominant form of marriage is monogamy, although sororal polygyny does occur from time to time. All Kora life revolves around religion. Humans must cooperate with the gods in order to maintain the order of the cosmos. One seeks the gifts of nature from the water, the wind, the sun, the moon, and the fire, in order to survive, as the Kora have always done, by eating the sacred plant, maize. There are many places of worship, primarily caves, mountains, promontories, glades, lakes, springs, and rivers. One could describe Kora religion as a pre-Hispanic cult with an overlay of 18th century Catholicism, including baptism, the worship of saints, and a ritual calendar. Las estrellas del cielo, tengo que...